जय गुरुदेव चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट चैप्टर फ्रॉम बिहाइव, माई चाइल्डहुड। दिस लेसन इज एन एक्सट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम द बुक विंग्स ऑफ फायर, द ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ APJ अब्दुल कलाम। इट टॉक्स अबाउट हिज चाइल्डहुड, ड्यूरिंग विच ही अर्न्ड हिज फर्स्ट वेजेस। ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम ही फेस्ड रिलीजियस डिस्क्रिमिनेशन एंड वॉज एबल टू ओवरकम इट विद द सपोर्ट ऑफ अदर्स हु वर नॉट लाइक ट्रेडिशनल पीपल। He was motivated by the science teacher to undertake higher studies. Let me explain you the chapter. APJ Abdul Kalam was born in a middle-class Muslim family in 1931 in the island town of Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. In his childhood, he was greatly influenced by his parents, his teachers and his friends. Abdul's father, Janeluddin, was not much educated, but he was a very generous and kind person. He was not rich but provided a secure childhood to Abdul and his brothers and sisters. Abdul's mother's name was Ashyama. Abdul inherited honesty and self-discipline from his father and faith in goodness and deep kindness from his mother. Abdul earned his first wages by working as a helper to his cousin Samsuddin, who distributed newspaper in Rameshwaram. When the Second World War broke out in 1939, Abdul was only 8 years old. There was a great demand of tamarind seeds at that time. Abdul used to collect these seeds and sell them in market. In his childhood, he had three close friends, Ramanand Shastri, Arvindam, and Sivaprakashan. All these boys were from orthodox Hindu Brahmin families. Once, when he was in the 5th standard, a new teacher asked him not to sit in the front row along with the high caste Brahmin boys. Abdul found Ramanand Shastri crying when he got up and went to the last row. This made a lasting impression on Abdul. This matter was brought to the knowledge of Lakshmana Shastri. He was the head priest of the Rameshwaram temple. He told the teacher that he should not spread the poison and social inequality and communal intolerance in the minds of innocent children. The teacher accepted his mistake. On the other hand, Abdul was greatly influenced by his science teacher and he learned the lesson of breaking social barriers from him. A year, his science teacher invited him to his home for a meal. His wife was an orthodox Brahmin who refused to serve food to a Muslim boy in her so-called ritually pure kitchen. Ayya served him with his own hands and sat down beside him to eat his meal. He convinced his wife to serve Abdul with her own hands next time he came, thus successfully changing the conservative attitude of his wife. For higher education, Abdul asked permission from his father to leave Rameshwaram and study at the district headquarters in Ramanathpuram. His father happily gave permission so that Abdul could develop his own career. His father convinced his hesitant mother by quoting Khalil Gibran, who had said that parents are a means for children to become independent from them. They don't belong to the parents themselves.